I said in the last video that I was going to head back to Cassadris, but we've got all these bandits, so we might be fighting them on. And then we'll head back. So yeah, welcome to the next video. Hopefully we can beat all these guys. Should be able to. Too soon. I think we might bypass these guys. Or they'll... let's just run. No! Oh.
I cannot move.
Look. Okay, the wolves are going to do me in. Encumbered. That's my problem. Yeah. Let's give some stuff. Yeah, heavy. Okay, moldy apple, discard. Rabbit pelts. Give them all to Rook. Alright. Give. Okay, what else have I got a ton of? Moldy berries, discard. Alright, that'll do for now. Should make it a bit better. Come on, you two. Proceed with caution, master. Whoa.
opening.
And wolves as well. Okay, this is bad. Ah! Get off! Okay, I'm out of here. Okay, almost dead. Health. Health.
I'll take it.
Oh, Jesus. It'd be a miracle if we get through this. Okay, I think we should just run away.
Please don't overdo it. Wait for
Oh, finally got it. Jesus, tough. Okay.
Anytime.
Let's head back. That was a tough battle. Oh, there's another one up here. Let's go up here. Okay. And this way.
Fresh meat.
Very well.
Hold nothing back.
Human foes may fight as fiercely as any monster if pressed.
Armed rogues. So many twists, it's hard to see what lies ahead.
I'll go at once.
No! They hold the advantage! I'll heal your wounds.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, monster.
Come on! What are you doing? Come on. Follow me. That's it. There we go. Okay.
Who knows what lies in wait? Let's proceed with caution. This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads.
No.
I'll heal your wound.
We are going to Cassadris. Cassadris. Cassadis. Cassadis. I keep calling it Cassadris.
The crags cast shadows fit to hide all manner of evil. Stay there.
Sea box must destroy.
Extends beyond. We were well prepared
okay.
for entering.
Care to find out where this path leads?
I know where it leads now.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
We'll need Keena's help for this. Let's ask at the village. There
yes.
may be materials here. Perhaps we'll find aught of use.
Okay. Once we go back here, then we'll head back to the main, to the last town, the biggest town, which is. So we'll head back to Cassadris. Then back to Gransys and where we can continue on.
Tis safest on the roads.
But I just wanted to finish this quest because apparently you can't go back and do it after you do certain quests in Gransys, and so.
Endeavor to be ever calm in battle. Bide your time, then strike. The roads are safer than the brush.
Are you all right, Master?
But still, we'd best stay wary. We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. It is your hometown, is it not?
Here we go.
Keena is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive. She's like you in that. Always setting off without so much as a thought.
That's
most
true.
Like the fault of ill parenting. Which makes the blame mine, then, eh?
Lost and found. Yay! Level 15, too. Alright, actually, what we're going to do is make a pit stop at the encampment to check our skills and sort out our inventory and stuff, so we'll do that.
We share these roads with traveling peddlers, guardsmen, and other folk. roads are safer than the brush. Still, we'd best stay wary.
Yeah. Dangerous rabbits. Yeah, after we destroy these,
Careful, a goblin!
To be ever
after we destroy all these wagons on the side of the road, someone keeps putting them back. It's pretty handy.
Very well.
I'm on my way.
Foreign knife. What was that? Maybe I can give that to Joel. There you go. This one is... no one can wear it.
What's that?
Okay. Sweet pollen. All right.
The rocks here may hold all.
Keep watch on your surroundings. They hold threats and treasures alike.
We need to put those all the stuff that goes off into a sealed container.
I stand to commission some new roads. Well, sturdy this place.
Hey, let's check up on our skills.
We are a vagabond people, born in a drifting world. We come from the rift. Within this tent sits a rift stone. Touch a rift stone, and you can guide a new form of this.
Wondering whether I can get another one. Let's have a look. Got 152 rift crystals. Wouldn't mind. Oh, look at that. Bloody hell. Savage Lass, Upward Strike Pommel. Costs zero RC. Why is that? Okay, let's search. You may hire only two pawns on your party at one time. They can then be discharged by speaking with them again. Yeah. Search. No. No, because I've only just started playing, so. Yeah. Okay, let's... Primary skill, vocation. Here we go. Fighter, fighter, strider, warrior, mage. Mage. I don't think I have a mage yet, do I? Where am I? Rook? Oh, he's a mage. Mage, mage. Fighter, warrior. This one looks pretty good. Only got one skill though. What if I hire a enlist? Sure.
I am honored to travel with you.
Oh, there we go. So now have I got three? I got three now. Let's go back. Because I've only had two pawns for like the whole game so far.
A rift stone. A strange power.
Oh yeah, there you go. I've got three now.
Touch a rift stone and you can guide a new pawn to this world.
Lady Bower. Okay, that's handy. Maybe battles will be a bit easier now. Looks like she's got a... I like a weapon. Jeez, it's massive. Alright.
If you're tired, rest.
Cool. Alright. Now we have to head back. Oh no, got to sort out my skills, that's right.
Within this tent sits a rift stone.
We can safeguard what belongs. Have your pick, any you like.
Okay, let's store today? Some stuff. I'm going to do all this stuff. Stuff. Yeah, this stuff. Seeker's token. Oh, I can give that to what's her name? Maybe. Yeah, I don't need that. Stuff.
What will it be today? Have your pick, any you like. What will it be today?
Ducks backwards for charging in to deliver a slashing blow. Use it as an evasive maneuver. Increase its power. Thrust the blade in the target's body, pinning them in place while raining further blows upon them. Skyward Lash. Yeah. That's the one I need for the Harpies. Sin Spins. Blade expended, drawing a deadly circle, especially effective when surrounded. Employable while under attack. Okay, I don't know if I need a new skill at this stage. But maybe a new discipline. Oh, yeah. Facilitates easier escape from battle. Sure. Yes. Okay, maybe I should learn one more. Yeah, I should learn one more. Oh, but I just used all my points. Oh, well, that's all right. Vigilance, aggression, sinew.
What will it be today?
I used all my money, didn't I?
What will it be today?
I've only got two primary skills. Okay. Alright. What about duel?
What will it be today?
Learn skill, duel. Yeah, let's, secret augments. Augments. Grit. Helps you maintain your mobility when you run out of stamina. Renders you jumping attacks more powerful. So 4,400, now I can... Can we learn a new triad shot? Sure. Okay, let's equip those. Endurance, damping, grit, eminence.
What will it be today?
Did I set those? Yeah.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any? Come again.
Within this tent,
awesome.
It's a rift stone.
Hopefully it'll be a lot lighter now. Alright everyone, I think I'm going to call this video. Until the next one, thanks for watching, and remember, please like and subscribe, and comment below if there's anything you want me to improve on this playthrough. And we'll catch you all in the next one. Take it easy. Bye-bye.